No, I don't want that. I wanted to use a flashbang. Yeah, that's what you get for trying to charge at me, fool. Holy crap. Woo! Okay. Let's get there. End this once and for all. Even though it probably won't end once and for all. Oh, there's the bass riff again! Yeah! I love it! Stupid barrel. Take the alternate route? No! Go towards the extremely long light. Open. Ammo stuff. Shotgun ammo stuff.
I had no real plan. I was going to give the kidnapper all the manuscript pages I had for Alice. If that wasn't enough, I'd hold him at gunpoint and make him talk.
I don't really. Well, pump action, yeah, why not? Ooh, the bass rift again! The bass rift. Bass rift, I'm sorry. I feel inanimate objects or stuff coming to life. I can feel it about to happen. Where is him? Where are they? That's not the last of them. I killed three. Oh, okay. Still not. Holy crap. The last of them. Stay on. Okay, we're just gonna go ahead now. Okay, there we go. That's the last of them. I heard the headlight doing its job, and I was like, oh, there they are. I see green light. No! No! Get to the green light! Okay, flare. Turn on. Oh, where are you coming from, buddy? Okay. Just for safety protection. That's why. Man, I'm running out of ammo. And I'm really running out of ammo. Flare, 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 flare! Have a flashbang. I'm running out of ammo. This is it. I only got three more bullets. I got three bullets and two flashbangs and I think a couple of flares. No, I just have a couple of flares, a couple of flashbangs, and three bullets. Holy crap.
The dark presence was moving ahead of me in the same direction I was going. A cold feeling settled itself in the pit of my stomach. Was it going for Alice?
I need ammo. I'm looking for ammo. Aww. Checkpoint reached. Great. What is this? Oh, I have shotgun ammo. I forgot about that. Douche, go away. What purpose does this play? Stop! What the heck? It's just like, I'll kill you in one swipe. Hey, it started me off with 12 bullets. That's kinda cool. Oh wait, that wasn't the main dude. Where'd he go? I had him for a second. There we go! Yeah! Time to pull out the shotgun now. I think the darkness is dying down. It seems like it's a little brighter. Is it just me? Well, it did seem like it was a little brighter back there.
The place was dead. A ghost town. Had been for decades, maybe a century.
Can't get me, darkness. I am Alan Wake. I wrote your stories. I can kill you if I want to. As everyone else in life would say, I put you into this world and I can take you out. I'm clever. I are clever. Just like IR smart. Am I supposed to go through here? Oh. I hear weird crap. I want to hear the bass riff again. That was cool. I love it. Oh! Yeah. Oh, fantastic. How is it still hitting me? It's like, yeah. Can I please be done now? Stupid barrel. It's all your fault this happened. Yeah. You're dead. Run! I heard creaking and I got scared. Do I go around or can I go in here? Oh, I gotta go around. Stupid. Don't do it! No! Crap. Please, no more. Please, no more. Please, no more. I can't take it no more. Okay. Safe haven.
For the door.
Man, if the game is lying to me and I get attacked by like 7,000 people, I'm gonna be mad. Flare gun ammo. Heals to the ear.
Outside of riding is a struggle. I feel ill. I managed to make my way downstairs. There's a shoebox filled with books and papers by Thomas Zane. It's very hard to focus, but I managed to read some of it. He's a poet, and a good one. He writes of muses and creators summoning fabulous things from the magic lake, using his powers to shape the world, realm of gods and dreams and demons, dark things that wait for a chance to sneak through, wearing the flesh of men as disguise. Zane writes about himself, his girlfriend being taken over by a dark presence, about growing scared of the lake. Zane believes it's a mirror to the gaping void of darkness above, where some Lovecraftian presence lurks. I crawl back upstairs. I'll borrow these things for my story. They ring true. They fit.
Cool. That's okay. I don't really care for the hunting rifle. Oh, what's happening? What's with all the trees falling down? I mean, really? What's the point? Okay. I do gotta say, playing this in the dark makes it a little bit creepier. It adds to the atmosphere. So.
The kidnapper had sent me a text. The message was full of spelling errors and insults. It was telling me to hurry up.
He said he got a text from the kidnapper and it was full of spelling errors and insults. Oh yeah, I'll follow the game yellow path more often. More often. Gives me flare gun ammo. Flare gun is helpful. No, I don't want to use it as